To know if you learned something, I will give you an assessment. Don't worry, it's easy. So let me show you this one. You will determine the underlined word or idiomatic expression. Number one, black gold is primarily found in the Middle East. Again, number one, black gold is primarily found in the Middle East. Letter A, illegal money. Letter B, camel. Letter C, sand. Or letter D, oil. Number two, when he tried to put a blame on Pedro, he was sent away with a flea in his ear. Number two, when he tried to put a blame on Pedro, he was sent away with a flea in his ear. What is the meaning of flea in his ear? Letter A, being reprimanded. Letter B, being ruined. Letter C, being banished. Or letter D, being exiled. Next one, number three. To live in gray existence would mean to live colorless life. Number three, to live in gray existence would mean to live a colorless life. What is the meaning of gray existence? Letter A, confused, at a loss. B, dull, boring. C, exciting, full. Or D, hectic, busy. Next one. Number four. I need to make the bed every day. I need to make bed every day. The word to make the bed every day. Letter A, to play. Letter B, to sleep. Letter C, to move. Or letter D, to make need. And last one, number five. In doing something, always break a leg. Number five, in doing something, always break a leg. What is the meaning of break a leg? Letter A, do your best. Letter B, do worse. Letter C, don't cooperate. Or letter D, do fun things. And for your assignment, list five idiomatic expressions with collocation and context clues and use it in a sentence. This is your assignment. Is there any question, class? If none, goodbye and thank you for cooperating for class today. Keep safe and God bless us all.